Today, we're in the herd with men's basketball. Well, it is time for the Patriot League Championship game at Soika Pavilion as the Bison host Colgate Wednesday night. Coach Nathan Davis says that while his squad has a lot of experience from last year's tournament title team, that doesn't always guarantee success.
I've been on teams before that were rattled by being there the first time, and I can think of times here, like last year, 2005, playing up at Holy Cross. Those teams weren't rattled, so I don't think you can necessarily go and think you can take anything up away from it other than you know you need to play well if you're going to give yourself a chance to win.
Davis says that Coach Matt Langle's Colgate squad is a really good team.
Coach Langle was rightfully Coach of the Year. He's done a great job with his team. They play well together. They play with purpose. They do a good job of trying to take away your strengths as an offensive team and making it tough for you.
One of the three first-team All-Patriot League seniors for Coach Davis is the league's Player of the Year, Zach Thomas. He and the other seniors definitely want to go out on top.
We know it's our last game ever in Soika, so everybody's emotions are going to be running high. The energy is going to be high in here, just like it was last year. So hopefully that experience can calm us down a little bit, even from the start, and we can get off to a good start tomorrow and hopefully win.
Thomas, of course, scored 6 points in the semifinal round against Boston University, but he says that people shouldn't think that if the 20-point-per-game score doesn't hit double figures, that he is struggling, because that's not how he sees his game.
I'm just trying to win every game we play, so whatever I'm needed most, whether it be passing, rebounding, or scoring, oftentimes I'm most comfortable with scoring, but I like to, if other people are going and I can get them easy looks, that's fine too, whatever works to get us the win.
Tip-off in the Patriot League Championship game between Bucknell and the Colgate Raiders is 7:30 Wednesday night at Soika Pavilion.